They've been looking forward to this day in Springfield. A first responder who was hurt while responding to a house fire is going home.
A celebration was held today at Springfield Regional Medical Center, and 2 News reporter Riley Phillips has more from the send-off.
It was here where Springfield firefighter and paramedic James Rob Bass was hurt while trying to put out a fire. He got to go home today after spending almost 2 weeks recovering in the hospital and a rehab center. Truly a great day in Springfield. A firefighter up and walking after a scary injury.
This is the best case scenario for what could have happened.
Rob was hurt while responding to a house fire in Springfield back on September 25th. He fell down a flight of stairs, hurting his neck. He spent a week recovering at Miami Valley Hospital and then another few days at Springfield Regional Medical Center. State Fire Marshal Kevin Reardon says thousands of firefighters are injured every year, and every injury is concerning.
Even a minor injury is nothing to take very lightly. Major injuries, we never want to see those happen. But they do. So we try to react. We try to stay ahead of it a little bit and make sure we can get help to people as quickly as possible.
Reardon says fires are always unpredictable, and they're lucky Rob is okay.
We're very fortunate that he's going to recover. It's a tragedy anytime any firefighter gets hurt.
To celebrate this good news, dozens of Rob's family, friends, and co-workers made sure to show their love and support for him, lining the lobby of Springfield Regional Medical Center to cheer him on.
The fire department, you know, it goes without saying that we're a family and we try to take care of each other in a time of need.
And Rob will be taking some more time to recover. 4 other firefighters were taken to the hospital that day for smoke inhalation and exposure to high heat. They're all doing okay now. In Springfield, Riley Phillips, 5 on 2.